Once upon a time, I was...There was no one who knew that I was. But I was. I liked to make myself into different shapes. Everywhere I looked, there was only me. I must be very big.I played by myself for ages. Then I started to get lonely. I wanted someone else to play with, someone who wasn't me. So I took a deep breath, gathered all my strength together, and squeezed really hard. I started to feel dizzy. It felt like I was falling. And then all of a sudden, in a big burst, I became...Something else. This was so much fun. I did it again and again. Lots of different ways. I do it all the time now. I can become all kinds of things. Things that grow, swim, crawl, fly.And run. One day, I squeezed extra hard. I pushed, and I pushed, and I pushed, and all of a sudden, I became you.What is this thing I'm in?Only one moment ago, I was so big, and now I'm so little. It's like I'm all wrapped up in love. But as soon as I become you, you forget that you're me. In time,You forget all about me. Every so often, you wonder who you are. And I'm right here, reminding you. I like it best when you discover me. Then we play together, you and I. And sometimes, you realize that you are me. Sometimes you forget that everything else is me too.But even then, I still love you, little me.